So you go to the cheese counter in your local supermarket. You pick up a piece of 2-year-old extra vintage Stilton. And if you look on the back, it's got a fucking use-by date on it. I mean, what's all that about?